Hello and welcome to our video on basic groundwork. We're going to get started here with a young horse that has had very little handling. He's a pretty easygoing horse, but he's basically done none of this sort of groundwork before, and we wanted to start with something that's sort of fresh so that everybody can see what you might do with one that doesn't already know all the right answers. One thing that this guy does know quite a lot about is how to sort of just push through a person and walk over the top of them. So we might run into a bit of that as well, where we can talk about spatial awareness and developing respect with that. But a couple things real quick with our groundwork and our communication that we're trying to establish. Good groundwork is a conversation, and we want to be able to have a conversation with our horses that is a dialogue. It's not a monologue. It's not all one way. It goes two ways, and we want to start learning to read them just as they're learning to read us. So with that in mind, two methods of our communication here on the ground have to do with what I call our direct feel, which is our halter in this case. The rope halter and lead is our direct feel with this horse. Our indirect feel is our body language.